how to run Ollama on Google Colab. You have this ollama.com, and there are many models here, and you can run any of these models on Google Colab. How to do that? Let's say, for example, we want to run this Llama 3.2, and let's say we want to run this small model, 1 billion model, and we want to run this on Google Colab. How to do that? That is what we are going to check here. So the first thing is go to Google Colab. Make sure you are logged in. Here you create a new notebook here. After creating your notebook, you connect to your GPU. Free tier of Google Colabs allows you to use T4 GPU. So here you are connecting to T4 GPU. You have to wait until these three dots are green, and after that it will say here it is connected. You can click on it and see what is your system RAM, what is your disk, and then you can close them and start with your first code. So start coding. So you have option to add code or text. So you add your code here. And the first code, let me show you on my text pad. So first code you need to add is you need to load xterm. Please understand this. Google Colab provides a different kind of environment, and to run Ollama, we need an xterm environment. So what we do is we copy this and we put it in our first code and run it. So that will install the xterm and will start the xterm. So we will have a terminal interface in which we can run Ollama. So here now we have this terminal interface in which we can run Ollama. So here first thing what we do is we download Ollama from here and we paste it. So this is the command to download and install Ollama. So this is downloading and installing Ollama. Please remember, this is in a notebook which is there on your Google Drive. If you don't save it, all this data which is getting downloaded and getting temporary space will not use your space until you save this project or until you create a folder and save this library in your Google Drive. Until you do that, these will not be saved. So you can run it, you can close the window and move on. Okay, so this is installed now. Now we want to run Ollama in the background. So what this does is run Ollama in the background. So serve means as a server it will start, and ampersand means it will start in the background. So we start it in the background and we do enter, and we are again back on our command prompt. Now whatever model we want to run, for example, we want to run, let's say, model 3.2, 1 billion model. So this is the command we need to give. In very similar way, if you want to run some other model, let's say you want to run gamma, and you want to run, let's say, 2 billion model here, so you can give this command. So any of the models you can run. I wanted to show you a smaller model, so I wanted to do this 1 billion model. So I copy this command and I run this command in my tab here, and this will download this whole model. So this model is 1.3 GB, you can see. So this will download this 1.3 GB and then it will load it in the memory and run it. Okay, so the main model is downloaded. It will download very small few more files. Now all files are downloaded. It's verifying whether the files are correct, and now it's starting it. So now we are on a prompt. So you can see that we are on a prompt. We can say whatever we want to say it to. So let's say hello. Okay, so here is the response. Is there something I can help you with? Okay, let's say tell me a joke. Llama model vocab only, skipping tensors. Yes, one. What do you call a fake noodle? An impasta. Okay, tell me 12 stages of hero's journey. Okay, so this is it. Joseph Campbell, hero's journey, 12 stages. So guys, this is how you run Ollama on a Google Colab. Understand that you need to install xterm because without that you will not be able to run a command like Ollama serve ampersand, because you want to run it in the background as a server and then you want to give your command. So here is it running in front of you. This is going very slow because I'm not using the GPU. You can see there's no GPU here. If you have a T4 GPU, which comes free, I have used all my resources. So I don't have a GPU right now, but it is still running like that. That is it. I hope this video was beneficial to you. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye-bye.